you mentioned seasonality. Every year between the fall and winter months, there's just way less people moving, about half as many people moving as there are in the summer. So you have that. Then with the market shifting, groups are just like, is this the new normal or is this a temporary thing?